since I was talking so much shit about Lost Ark in my tier list video, why not just try the first 2 hours of the game and see how fun it actually is, right? What could go wrong? Okay. Oh, that's just, dude. Look at how the armor like moves. Oh, I hate that. Okay, I hate this guy's face. How do I change his face? Is it here? Oh, oh my god. All right, let's try and make something like that looks half decent. Oh my god. Actually, this guy looks... Oh! This guy looks actually kind of sexy. You have Asian, black, or hipster? That's... Oh, it's so edgy though. Fuck me. Literally, it's Asian, black, or hipster. Okay, why do the black guys like actually look like decent men? How can I... Okay, I like this guy, but I want... Can I get it in white? That sounds so bad. Can I change this? Whoa, I can make him purple, not white. I mean, I kind of like this, but not to play as. Okay, I'm vibing with this guy for some reason. Oh, I can still change it. Oh, oh my god. This guy looks like he fucking is an actor in Vampire Diaries. Holy shit. I'm not racist, man, sharing your opinion on the French then. You cannot be racist against white people. That's different, okay? We all know this.
He's out of line, but he's right.
I will give him my nose, eh? My view on gypsies. Okay, now he's got the political. Let's no comment. I can change his hair. Oh, yes! The average 14-year-old in Japan. Where's my hair? Dude, they don't do my hairline. Okay. I guess this is the closest. if I had hair, that is. Nah, dude. I can't do it. Don't have enough hair. I'm missing the front part of all the hair. Look how thick his hair is. Look at the side of his head. It's like a welcome mat. Holy shit. Man is covered in fur. Just pick something. Dude, you cannot... We are playing an RPG. You don't just pick something. All right. It's going to be this one. Fuck it. I'm taking the welcome mat. I'm not taking the welcome mat. The welcome mat looks stupid as fuck. It's like a brown hair. Where's brown? Dark yellow. Is that brown? Ooh, that's sexy brown. I don't have sexy brown. Oh, there we go. What the fuck? Dude, why does my hair look like the golden magic armor in Final Fantasy 14 you get from like 500 commendations? It's just nothing. I have no eye color. Shine. Oh, yes. Oh, yes! I'm tanking the fucking FPS because of the reflections of my greasy ass head. I think that's nice. I just think that's nice. I think that's hot, okay? I gotta tell you, sometimes men are just hot, okay? I could actually be a clown. I can get a tramp stamp on my fucking forehead. Dude, that looks like pubes. That looks like... Dude, that looks like if I would grow my beard, I would get this garbage. It's like the fat guy's beard. Okay, now he's French. Dude, I kinda like this. It's so wrong. Like it so much doesn't fit. A mustache does so not fit. That's so weird. Cause it's all like Asian and Korean, and then you know they don't do facial hair over there. Like they just you know just doesn't work. Okay, the more I look at it, the more I like it. Oh my god, no! The more I look at the mustache, the more I'm. What is this? Oh, he is French. Oh my god, dude. Oh no. Now he just looks sad without it. It does. Shake it. I think it's so nice. I think it looks good, doesn't it? It elevated so much, exactly. All right, Destiny, keep your British fucking opinion out of this. The men have spoken. No. Oh, dude, he's so sexy. Okay, we gotta move on, because I don't have, like, I have, like, an hour left. What is this?
So you want to hear a story about a martial artist?
No. There we go. It's the Bifrost. That's exactly, what is that? Woman.
The forces of chaos are on the move again.
Nurgle? Korn? Which one? Tell me. Zeech? Slaanesh? It better not be Slaanesh. You look like you're Slaanesh, you piece of shit. That's a big book. Unbelievable speeds. Choose an advanced class. Oh, I'm gonna choose one. Which one is it gonna be? Oh, dude, I can't choose. Which one do I take? Oh. How about Striker? I mean, Striker is cool, but... Striker, though? Striker? Yo. But then again, there's Strike. Class tester. I don't need to do a class tester. It's my only class, you piece of shit. There we go. I'm Striker now. Oh, it looks so bad. Is that cultural appropriation? Is he too white for this outfit? I don't know. Maybe. Choose the path, your destiny. It's like real life. You're like, you know, the illusion of choice. I love it. I need to think it over, I think. Yeah. I'm doing great so far. Yes. Yes! Wait, this game is good. Dude! I'm a rat! Holy shit, I can sell it on the slave market! Spot the main character.
Damn, that stone ain't gonna budge.
Look at the woman's pose, by the way. Ever just like chilling, just standing there, the woman's like... What the fuck?
12 seconds later.
Just click on this, click on this. Don't think, for sure, make sure you don't think and just walk towards the big one and click it. All right. Otherwise, there would be a game. We don't want that, do we? My guy walks as if he knows. He has the biggest dick. Like he knows his dick is like humongous. Like he's got the gargantuan penis stride. Okay. What if he dies? What if he just dies? I have 10% increased crit chance of a pet. That's crazy. You don't have to time it, you just like spam all of it. Like you just spam. Spam. I see. Good lord. Gameplay.
Thank you for saving me.
Look at me surfing, dude.
Hang on!
Dude, that horse is a fucking menace, holy shit. What do they feed that thing? Oh. Horse is dead. As I was saying, ladies. Yes, so rep 70 is the max. You can get like... Is this even faster? Can I dash? Whoa! I love how the pet is not allowed on the boards. Like, no, you walk, you peasant. Ah, there we go. With that bad boy on my fucking hot bar, let's go. Worked up a white red. Throwing it down sexual style. There it is. Mm. You know, as a kid, you would do like Windows fucking 98. You would go on the drop down menu of Windows, and you, if you like hover something, it would like pop out. And then you would hover something over else, it would pop out. It would like try to go like as far as possible without like dropping it. That's this game. Chocoboards. What the fuck was that noise?